We are in 1889 at the Paris World Fair. Peugeot reveals one steam engine-powered prototype of a tricycle, the Type 1, the first model of the modern automobile. After this experience, Armand will produce the petrol-powered Type 2 and Type 3. They'll be the first of their kind, and 64 of the latter will be produced.